Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So today a subscriber asked me if it's difficult to study at a university and have a part-time job at the same time as a software engineer. So my response to that is, if you have a part-time job or even 6 hours, you might be able to have both the university and the work at the same time. But if your work is full-time, 8 hours, it's very difficult for you to be able to handle both. And right now I am remote for both my university and my work, so I save some hours per day for the transportation. So if there is no remote work, let's say in mid-2021, if we get rid of the COVID-19, we will be able to go to offices, to the university campus. So you will need a couple of hours to the transportation per day. So it will be very difficult for you to even handle the part-time job. So if you have the option to choose between the part-time job and full-time job, just choose part-time. Hands down, choose part-time. Because it won't be easy for you if you choose the full time. You have to work very hard for it. And last but not least, if you have the option between the remote and the on-site, I don't know which is better, because you save some time with the transportation if you work remote, but you won't be able to communicate with your team. It won't be that easy. You have to make lots of calls, you have to send lots of messages, especially if you are entry level or junior. So take that in mind. And yeah, that was the video. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.